The pros are keeping these dog tips from you. Dogs can make great pets. They're loving, affectionate creatures. However, to benefit both you and your dog, it would be to your advantage to know everything you can about them. This article can provide you with a great start for your growing canine knowledge. Be sure to have your dog spayed or neutered. Studies show that these operations help your dog live longer and can reduce cancer risks. It also keeps dogs from humping, running away from home, or becoming violent at puberty. If you are thinking of getting a new dog for your family, be sure you're prepared for this commitment. Smaller dogs will require at least a 14 to 16 year commitment, and larger dogs will require at least 10 years. If you are not prepared to own the dog for its entire life, then do not choose a dog as a pet. Your pet needs vaccinations, much in the same way that your baby does. Some common vaccinations that dogs require include rabies, hepatitis, and distemper. Each pet is different, and each will have a different immunization schedule. Your veterinarian is a great resource when it comes to which vaccinations are right for the age and breed of your pet. If your dog has fleas, and they fall off his coat onto your floor, vacuum them up. However, remember that fleas are pretty good escape artists, so you need to throw out the bag immediately after you're finished. To be on the safe side, take the bag completely shut before you take it out to your trash can. When preparing to groom your pet, start the session off on the right foot by helping your dog relax. Spend a few minutes simply petting him, starting with the head and then rubbing the back, paws, belly, and even tail. Once you feel your dog is happy and content, begin grooming him. Ease your dog into knowing a new baby that comes into your home. Dogs can be very jealous, and you need to continue to show him plenty of love and affection, even though you've got a brand new bundle of joy in your life. Talk to the dog as you handle the baby and keep him in the loop. Finally, dogs unconditionally love their owners in a way that is not easily found elsewhere. In order to have the greatest relationship possible, you need to spend some time learning. These tips should help you become an expert on dogs. Utilize your new knowledge to become the best dog owner ever.